are deserters from Her Majesty's armed forces. The penalty for your crime is death.
Plus, you were caught on my land. I could have you shot for trespassing.
Lord, you let us stay here, Governor. We'll serve you proper. Better than this convict scum you got.
Unfortunately, your commanding officer, Major Ashley Pitt, and I have an understanding, and so I'm afraid you'll be sent back to face the firing party. But I see no reason why you should be trussed up like animals. Mr. Dobkin.
Knocks me out of my own house. Don't just stand there, get it.
Has he got the rifle with him?
He keeps it right beside him.
Who said get him?
Well, how's that then, Mr. Marston?
Pretty good, O'Flynn. You've improved. Wear your holster a bit higher, and then you can grab the gun on the way up.
Well, I'm faster, haven't I?
Yeah.
Think I'll ever get to be as fast as you?
What, you mean if you practiced a lot?
Yeah.
No.
Freddy's coming!
He's killed two for sure, Paddy and Oliver.
Quigley said to tell you he's coming for you. He'll get us all, I know he will.
Oh, shut up. One man, and he's beaten all of you.
Brophy, you and Mitchell ride with me as far as the gap. Dobkin, get every available man. I'll find Ashley Pitt.
Yes, sir.
And get him out of here. He's bleeding all over the rug.
The man who kills Quigley, the 200 pounds in gold, reward you posted.
Who asked you about it?
Kavanagh.
Have Kavanagh guard the front porch. Tell him to wear my coat and hat.
Maybe Scotty's got Quigley. Most cordially, Matthew Quigley.
He must think I'm stupid. This just means he's gonna try and spring something on us during the night. All right? Nobody sleeps. Give me that. Stay awake.
I think I was born on the wrong continent. Oh, by the way, you're fired.